I want to explain two major differences between Korean and non-Korean chili flakes. Number one is the seed. Korean chili flakes are seedless, although some product may have a bit of seeds. Number two is dehydration. Oftentimes, non-Korean chili flakes are completely dry, whereas Korean chili flakes are not. That's why Korean chili flakes are easily blended while cooking and making foods very red.